Now here the question is the probability distribution of a random variable x is given below. Random variable is given below. Here we have a tabular column like structure where that is a capital X is equals to small xi. The other one is a P of capital X is equals to xi. Now the tabular column can be filled with the data like this. That is a if it is 0, then it is 1 by 10. If it is 1, then it is 2 by 10. If it is 2, then it is called as 3 by 10. If it is 3, then it is called as 4 by 10. Now, we are asked to find the value of variance of x. Variance of x will be, we are asked to find the value of the variance of the x will be. So, first we will calculate the value. The value is nothing but mean. Mean is denoted by mu is equals to, we will write it as sigma xi into p of x is equals to xi, that is equals to 0 into 1 by 10. This is first value. While coming to the second value, it is 1 into 2 by 10 plus, while coming to the third one, it is 2 into 3 by 10 plus, the next one is 3 into 4 by 10, then we will get it as 0 plus, the next one is 2 by 10 plus 6 by 10 plus 12 by 10, that is equals to, we'll take the LCM 2 plus 6 plus 12 by 10, that is equals to 20 by 10 is equals to 2. So we'll get it as the value, how much it is? 2. Now we'll take the variance. Variance is equals to sigma xi into xi square into p of capital X is equals to xi, that is equals to minus mu square. Actually, the value of variance, we know the formula, that is, we will write it as E of x square minus E of x whole square. We will write it as the value of the variance. So, this is nothing but variance. Now, x square into P of x equal to xi minus mu square, that is 0 into 1 by 10, while the next one is 1 square into 2 by 10 plus the next one is 2 square into 3 by 10 plus 3 square into 4 by 10 minus 2 square, because we know the value of E of x whole square. So when we simplify this, we will get it as 0 plus 2 by 10 plus 12 by 10 plus 36 by 10 minus 4, that is equals to, the value will be how much it is, 5 minus 4, that is equals to 1.